Well, a mosque leader is dead after being shot this morning in Newark, New Jersey. Police say the suspect is still at large. Officers say Imam Hassan Sharif was in his car when he was shot more than once. Medics transported him to a local hospital where he later died. Police say they have no evidence yet that any anti-Muslim bias played a part in the shooting. Law enforcement agencies in the area have since stepped up security at other houses of worship.